let me sit here. They let me sit here when I'm too down in the dumps to stay outside. Outside's where I'm happiest. But sometimes even the happiest place can be miserable. That's as easy says, Tom. There are mad women in there, all dying from one thing or another. Some of them are going gently. Barely even wrinkle the sheets. Others, oh my God, they go on and on. They just moan all through the night. I'm in pain, I'm in terrible pain. All pain's all relative, isn't it, love? We're all fucking in pain one way or the other. I've got no time for pain. I'm not interested in it. Why would I be interested in something as common as pain? I might as well be interested in breathing. They call it a rest home. That's a joke. Next step's the morgue and everybody knows it. They've got a room out the back where they store all the corpses until they're collected. They offered me a bed in here. No, thank you. No, thank you very much. Might as well put me straight into a coffin as into a bed in that place. I've got no intention of dying just at the moment. Thank you very much. Saw an old girl down at the bus stop the other day. Dead as a doornail she was. A little bit of shopping next to her on the bench. Papa didn't know what he'd do. But she was doing what she already did every day, day after day, and fell off her twig. Not in bed amongst heaps of other mad souls waiting for the end to come. If you ask me, it's like walking the fucking plank.